Hair.
Hair. I know. Hair.
So for whoever's out there, hair doesn't sound like a good topic, but we're talking about hair today!
Because it's part of our lives.
Suck it!
In the butt. In the butt! I just saw that video. Anyway.
Watch
what? In the butt. Look it up. Links down below. Anyway.
So we're talking about hair. Hair's not only for the ladies. It is for men, too.
Yeah. Not just women do their hair. Men do it as well.
Men need to look good, too. And if you're thinking, like, well, I don't do my hair and you like the bedhead look, you did your hair. If you just did this, you did your hair.
But we're going to show clips of us doing hair.
And let's see a clip of Angie doing her hair because she likes dyeing it. 3, 2, 1.
Take it away, homie. I'm going to start doing my hair. I'm going to dye it. There's the appliances. This is bleach developer. And you put it in there and you mix it and that's what you get. And I gotta do my roots because my roots are very dark already. And I might go red, not sure yet. Might go red, might go blonder. Don't know, I'm gonna go blonder first and see how that looks. And if I don't like it, then I'm gonna go red. So, here goes nothing.
I'm going to add another color because the blonde that I have
is no bueno. I mean, the blonde. The red that I have is no bueno, so I'm gonna try to add this and see if it'll brighten things up. Okay, I'm gonna take it off now, and I'm gonna get into the shower. Can you see how red it is? I'm just kidding, I'm not gonna get sued. Anyway,
let's see how it turns out after I shower.
My silly smile.
So, out of the shower. And how my hair looks. And actually, this is exactly the color I think I like.
How did you like that clip? How did you like the
it
clip
started
that
off
one chopped and screwed and edit?
Yeah, because it's a lot. See, I did it. I dyed my hair like 2-3 different times.
You guys got the gist of it. We got the okay. Zula, that's me.
Well, you're Andrew.
Risa is gonna tell you about the hairstyles she likes.
I like short hair, obviously. I really love long hair too, but it's so much easier to handle. Short hair is so much easier to handle. She wants me to do my hair from now on because she's tired of me having the same hairstyle over and over. Hence the reason I put my hair back a little bit. And yeah, but I normally like have short hair. Since I was in 10th grade, I've had short hair. My inspirations are Miyavi and Dev. If anybody knows who Dev is, this is who Dev is. We have already covered Miyavi, so this is who Dev is. Boop. That's her. On to her.
Okay. Zula.
You like the picture.
Zula's hairstyles. I know how to do hair. I'm not that great at explaining how I do hair. So, I'll show you a clip of me doing the cameraman's hair, which is a guy that I sleep with. 3, 2, 1.
Like it.
Turn it around. Get close to them and show.
Okay.
Good.
I did this thing here, and okay.
She did this to me. Eh. Where is it? This side. Right here.
You guys liking that?
Ow! That was my back.
Because
no good comes from no doing hair.
We just decided to do hair today. We thought hair was a good thing.
It's because it was, it's part of our what we just did, part of our lives. So I guess we just wanted to
talk about hair.
Talk about it. Anyway, yeah, that's
good at explaining doing hair.
No.
We're gonna shout people out. Shouting people out.
Shout outs, but first
we're gonna tell you guys something that you guys might think is sad, but. Yeah, we're crying about it too. I was crying earlier. She was crying. We were having a sad fest going on. We're gonna take a break.
Sorry, guys.
For a whole week.
Break.
We're not doing the show on next having week. The Tuesday show anymore.
For next week.
For one whole week. I cried.
But the week after next week.
It's gonna be
a big show.
Big show.
Big show.
Sexual eruption.
Part deuce.
Sex in my pants.
Fart deuce!
And we're gonna have, probably a little clip going on with some sexual stuff going on.
Fart deuce! End of the show, guys. End of the show.
End of the show!
Ah!
Get some!
Peace out. Peace out, Miggy. Miggy23. Yeah. That's for you, honey, or boy, or... That's a boy. Never mind.
My shout out is to Jag519.
Cause you can jag.
I decided to write you on my leg today. Write you on my leg cause your name is Jag.
Like Jag me.
Jag
me.
Burger, 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 burger. Me. Jag me off. I hope you find that tasteful. And not offensive.
I should have drawn an arrow.
Martial arts question?
Oh yeah, your question.
Sparring. I do martial arts with my boyfriend. I spar with him. I kick his tail.
Oh yeah, you had a question. I really don't. Not really. At all. But I wish I could. I don't know what that is. Having fun there? Anyway. So censor.